My name is Fanélie Bescon. So I'm from New Caledonia and I've been studying environmental science in Deakin University. I would say the best thing about studying in Australia is everything. From the environment, so the school environment, the library, all the facilities that you have there. I would say the quality of the teaching was amazing. Although it was a huge university for me with like lots and lots of people, I always felt supported. And when I was in need of help or anything from the teacher, I just had to go there and talk to them. They were so, you know, so approachable, if I can say. And I knew that Australia, the quality of teaching in Australia was really great. And that's one of the main reasons I chose to come in here and study here. I am really happy about my decision to come and study in Australia. I think that was one of the best decisions I ever done in my life. I wouldn't be here, you know, and had experienced all of this and get this knowledge and as well as the skills and knowledge into my environmental field and from a personal life experience. If I have an advice to give to people who want to or have think about applying to get these awards, I will tell them, go for it. Don't hesitate one sec, just go for it. That might be one of the best experiences in your life. So if you have the chance to study what you love, go for it.